backup and to ensure that in rural Goa also healthcare improves, we are spending close to 4.5 crores of rupees on procuring what was not there. Constantly you must have seen there is a lack of X-ray machine, there is a lack of ultrasound machine, there are lack of color Doppler. So mobile X-ray machines, ultrasound machines, high frequency X-ray machines with the required, those are the large machines, X-ray machines that are required, and also semi-auto analyzers for blood testing in all PHCs, CHCs. Our objective is in the next 6 months before April next year that every PHC, CHC will have blood testing facilities, and my objective and my dream is to see that even in the sub-health centers, at least a semi-auto analyzer is made available so that blood testing facilities, basic tests like sugar and other things can be made available. And modern machines you get where the printout comes within 10 minutes. This Honorable Chief Minister has cleared all the financial requirements. It's not only procurement of ambulances, running the ambulances also, having 24/7 doctors on board. There is a cost to run this ambulance. This will be a state of art and first initiative of 108 in the country. No, in the country, nowhere 108 has got cardiac ambulances. Our protocol for this ambulance will be drawn up by the cardiology department under Dr. And we have asked Dr. Manjunath Desai and Dr. Guru Prasad Naik to draw the protocol, because these doctors we are recruiting this month or by 15th of Jan, and for about 1 month they will be trained by the cardiology department. And I will just share with you that there is an injection called Elexin. That injection, when you give, basically 30 seconds it opens the block. Side effects are you get arrhythmia, that is irregular heartbeat. And there are some issues which are related to this injection. So to manage all these complications, you need a doctor on board. And you need an MBBS doctor on board who will be trained with the Department of Cardiology. So we are able to save more lives. And 108 will start, because managing 5 ambulances is also going to be a challenge. We are starting with 5 ambulances. We will be having full-fledged staff on it. It will have the latest imported equipment on it so that we are able to save more lives. And most importantly, is this ambulance is nowhere in the country they have got cardiac ambulances specifically for cardiac emergencies. So we are going ahead with this. We expect, there was a delay because of the election. They had to take board approval to sanction the money to us. We are very grateful to MRF for tying up with us. And most importantly is that these ambulances will make a big change in the saving life mission of the government of Goa.
Video journalist Sanjay Munoli from Panjim for HCN.